Hello everyone, and welcome to episode 1 of My Candy Love, a new high school. First day here, a new city, a new high school. But there are still some things to do. I'm trying to get the ending this time with Kentin. Hello, Bellady. Welcome to Sweet Morris High School. I hope you will feel feel at home quickly here in your new school. I would suggest you consider Nathaniel, the study body president. He will help you make your registration complete. You must be in the student council room now. Visit the high school. I'll correct them just with him, but how? Oh, because this is my crush. Well, I'm gonna let it stand that way at this moment. You cannot crush nobody if you have already crushed someone. Hi, have you seen Nathaniel around? No, I'm gonna go with this. Hello, I'm looking for the study body president. Hello, I'm Nathaniel. Do you need some? The principal asked me to come and see you about my enrollment form. Oh, you are the new student. Sure, I will take a look. He turned around and shuffled through his papers before coming over to me. Well, it looks like there are some things missing. Let's see. You still need a photo for your ID and 5 gold for the enrollment fee. And here's standing 25 gold. That is a little bit confusing. And the most important thing, you seem to have forgotten to hand in one of these forms. The one with your parents' signature. You need to hand that in too. Thanks. I checked everything myself. Are you sure? Just in case, I'll make sure your form didn't get put in another file. Go and take care of your photo and money for the enrollment fee. In any case, it's nice to see you. To see a new student here who is serious. So tell me. Yes, Betty? Don't ask anything else. Don't ask anything else. Hey, so you are the new girl. Yeah, hello. Well, between you and that other guy, a new guy, we didn't get exactly say we got lucky this term. Can we, girls? Oh, they pushed me out of the way. Not very nice. Hello, so you are the new student. Is that right? My name is Iris. We will be in the same class together. Hi, I'm Bellady. Nice to meet you, Bellady. I hope you will like it here. See you around. Thanks, see you later. Hey, you never told me if you found my enrollment form or not. Oh, yes, I'm sorry. It really was mixed in with other papers. I put it aside for you. Here you go. Don't ask anything else. You, sweetie, I've been looking all over for you. Auntie, what are you doing here? And why are you dressed like that? Well, since I'm your godmother, I might as well be your very godmother. Hey, here, take this gift. It will help you in your quest for love. Oh, love, what a beautiful thing. My quest for what? What are you? So you already left. Okay, flying cupcake. Ooh, it is pink. With our chick sleeves. Anyway, I got another cupcake item. But I want to show you the item of the fairy. And that's this pearl necklace. Oh, Benedy, I forgot to tell you. I'm sorry, but your recitation couldn't be completed. But you just said it was. Are you kidding me? There's no way I can enroll here? It was a joke, so it seems you don't have a sense of humor either. Your jokes are really not funny. Sorry, I guess I'm the only one who thought that was funny. Hello again. The shirt reminds me of something. Oh yeah, and what does it remind you of? Something you saw in one of a cartoon or something? Get out of here. It's the logo of a rock band. Oh, so the new student knows the band winning skills. Yeah, I like rock sometimes. Cool, I don't know many girls who listen to them. Well, we've looked around the school. Already, it's super big. It's a change from our old school, that's for sure. Do you want to have a look around later with me? Well, maybe later. Great, I will see if there is any cool spots to see. So, is your father coming alone? If I haven't had a chance to see if your romophone was around here. You can come back later just in case. Do you only talk about paperwork? Are you that uptight? Well, administrative work is not particularly a friend, I guess. I should try to lighten up a bit once in a while. Sorry, I didn't mean to upset you. No, you're right. I will try harder next time. Who is the highest at the moment? Now it's getting in the ice. Okay. Here, can you borrow the ID photo? I, Helene, you have completed your registration. Yes, here's my enrollment form. Well, now, I don't want to lose any sheets of paper. Find a paperclip to keep them all together and then come back. I'm just gonna see how much the registration really is, because it is confusing that they say at one time 25 and at the other time 5 gold. Here's the paperclip. Is that your warm-up form? Is it completed? Thank you, I will take it. Yes, everything seems to be in order this time. I am officially enrolled at Sweet Morris High School. School is finished for the other day. You can go home. See you tomorrow. Object handed in paperclip, file photo, and 25 gold. Goodbye, ma'am. And then it goes to 29, so it is really just 5 gold. That's nice to know. It's still a little bit confusing that they didn't change the whole text. Betty, I've been looking for you. Now the classes are finished, do you want to have a look around the school with me? If you want to, yeah. As Ken and I don't really know the place, we kind of went around the circles. See the illustration. Later we sit down on some steps and he shared his snack with me. Finish the episode. So this was episode 1 with the ending of Kentin. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you back in my next video. Maybe until then. Bye!